I love color. Let me show you some attention-getting color applications and playful accents that can set your work apart. I'm Jan Iiams, and here's my bBrilliant tip. Classic balloon decor mechanics and placements are important to follow, but with just a few little changes, you can make a unique and beautiful statement for your discerning customers. Stay tuned, and I'll show you a couple of simple applications that can set your work apart with increased visual perception. It's common to see stacked latex in clusters of four or clusters of five. And 60 series curls are a delightful addition, which we see often in balloon arrangements today. This traditional four cluster base is pretty, but simply double stuffing a few balloons changes the entire look with added texture and to coordinate more perfectly with Betallic foils, like this new 31-inch Candle Stars birthday cake shape. This foil would look terrific with latex boho colors, deluxe eucalyptus, deluxe mustard, and deluxe terracotta. But let me show you how I created a more impressive and softer look with added color and texture. This four cluster arrangement makes a bigger impression with the double stuffed 11-inch reflex colors in gold, rose gold, blue, and key lime green inside of 11-inch polka dots pastel. Who knew this was going to look so amazing? The reflex 260s are twisted right onto the frame. And at the top, instead of curls, look how much space I filled with simple, curvy 260 in a cluster and with 5-inch balloons tied at the end. You don't even need to pinch twist to hold them in place. Best of all, this arrangement has a lot of animation to make your designs cuter and more clever looking. Here are just some of the balloons that are so perfect for double stuffing and creating a new color and adding texture to colors that you're using in your decor. For instance, this is gold confetti. It's one of my favorites. I love to double stuff these over black in particular, but it's terrific. It's very shiny looking when you inflate it. And we have Let It Snow snowflakes, which are great standalone, but terrific with pale blue, like a pastel matte blue inside. We also have crossed hearts, which is a very romantic pattern. This is a nice pattern for very elegant. It's lace. And this is crystal clear polka dots pastel, which is what I used in this arrangement. Here it is with a beautiful reflex balloon in the different color inside. And this is confetti multicolor pastel. I love this. Look at all the colors that are on it. What a great balloon to double stuff with. I put reflex balloons inside of both of those. But I also wanted to point out we have another one that is terrific, graffiti, which is amazing texture. It comes in a variety of colors. This is marble. This one is graffiti frosty, which is one of my favorites. But my all-time favorite is this one. This is graffiti rainbow. And I'm just going to take just a regular fashion color yellow and double stuff. Just pull it right down over the top. And then we're just going to inflate it. Check this out. I love this balloon. The yellow inside, it's impressive. It's gorgeous all on its own. But I've also done some videos for our tips and tutorials using a variety of colors inside, and it's a knockout. Set your work apart with small adjustments. A few, not a lot, of double stuffed balloons can easily upscale a simple arrangement into a stand-apart design. The same with playful 60 series Betallatex balloons. This design came together quickly to make up for using two balloons and a second or two to double stuff them. And in this design, the curved 260s took less prep time than curls. I hope you enjoy Betallic bBrilliant tips and bDesign tutorials. Watch for more. Just sign up for bGallery at betallic.com for inspiration and education from some of the best artists in our industry. Thanks for watching. And remember to be brilliant with Betallic.